The CDC says the fresh slivered onions used on McDonald's quarter pounder hamburgers appear to be the likely source of the recent E. coli outbreak. The onion supplier Taylor Farms issued a recall last week. This E. coli outbreak is tied to one death and dozens of others getting sick. The CDC calls the current risk to the overall public very low.